2020 has been a bizarre year for the world. India is no exception to it. The coronavirus pandemic is likely to cast a shadow on 2021 too. India has battled with coronavirus head-on, and the vaccination drive to eliminate the virus has already begun. A look at what awaits India in 2021. Let's start with vaccine manufacturing. Bhutan's Prime Minister Lothar Schering recently said, in 2021, India will be the world's hope for global vaccination. Known as the pharmacy of the world, in 2021, India is set for large-scale production and supply of COVID-19 vaccines and will be supplying 100 million doses of vaccines to middle-income countries, elevating the economy from the pandemic woes. Thanks to the Chinese virus, 2020 pushed numerous economies in recession. India too entered its first recession since independence in 2020. In 2021, to push towards the target of becoming a $5 trillion economy, India will have to revive labor markets, create jobs and livelihood options, push startups, digitalize and take all measures to increase the per capita GDP. India's emerging place in the post-COVID world order. In the realm of international relations, 2020 was a historic year. With Israel and the Gulf countries coming closer and India's growing relations with the Gulf countries, a lot of positive things are in store for India in 2021. India's relationship with the UK and the US, its role in the Indo-Pacific with the Quad Alliance and relations with the Indian Ocean Rim countries are indicative of India's significant role in global order. Handle China. In 2021, China comes not with one, but a volley of challenges. From weeding out Chinese products to clearing the Chinese army off Ladakh borders, from sorting out the issue of defining LAC in the north to countering Chinese aggressions and muscle flexing in the Indo-Pacific region, India has a lot to deal with in terms of China. In 2021, India will also be a part of the 5G alliance amongst 10 biggest democracies which are coming together to end reliance on the Chinese technologies. India's neighborhood first policy to fly high. To ensure regional stability and India's anti-terrorism spirit in 2021, India will be taking forward the strategic alliances with friendly neighbor countries like Bhutan, Bangladesh, Nepal and Myanmar. India in UN Security Council. As India undertakes its seat as a non-permanent member of the 2021-22 term at the UNSC for the 8th time, the country hopes for a permanent seat on the powerful horseshoe table. With its consensus-building and cooperative approach, New Delhi is hoping to play a positive global role.